Guys,
I know.
today I'm gonna be a gray devil.
Go way up.
A mí no me gusta beber mucho jugo tampoco, por favor.
First, we're gonna get sorted color. And then, we're gonna get this. And then, we're gonna push it into the bowl. And then.
No quiero arroz con leche. El arroz con leche se quiere casar. Era.
A mí me fascina el arroz, por eso.
So, ¿a dónde le? Le sirve un poquito, Ángel. Ajá.
Para eso lo trajo.
Then, we need some milk. Then, some agave. Okay. Sure, when you put a little bit of brown in the mouth, because then you can't see the color. Okay, so do 1, 2, 3 drops.
Okay. Then, I'm looking
for. Top. And voila. All the colors have. Okay. 1, 2, 3 drops. 1, 2, 3. That's 1, 2, 3. We gotta get mixing fast.
El golf es bien duro.
Gotta get it all over. So it doesn't just food color the milk. It needs food color. So 1, 2. No yellow because it's gonna make it green. Now, 1, 2, 3. I'll put some red because this is not like. It needs to be more brighter. So. It's a food color, every cornflake. Ya la 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 This is one little drop of yellow. Now, we're gonna put, to sweeten it, we're gonna put a little bit of agave. So three normal drops of agave. 1, 2, 3. That was 3 drops. There, that's how you make fruity pebbles. Super good. I hope you liked my video. I end this video to myself.